After you let your sorrow out for your fallen homeboy, your mind turned to payback. D-Mob put you onto the man behind OG's murder, a deadly gangster boss named Crow. But he warned you it wasn't the time to exact your revenge. And this time, you followed your mentor's advice.
Shine my shoes. check, chump.
Fueled by your anger, you straight up rose to the challenge and battled to become the next OG, with some help from D-Mod. You even had a crew now to do your street bidding. Yeah. You and D-Mob were now partners with the same goal, to rule the NYC.
I took it to your body, I took it to your face, you had no chance, chump.
always bet on a sure, dirty South thing.
Guess you just can't hang with the Dirty South crew, huh?
I took it to your body, I took it to your face, you had no chance, chump.
Ha! bow down to the champ, chump.
You thought you had your game figured out, yo. But then came Angel. She flipped your script, and you couldn't resist her temptation. For once, it was you who was down for the count.